I think that we have chosen the right concept, the right ingredients, the right recipes to bring together high-level experts that talk about technical issues, methodologies, data, openness, but also broadening the discussion to where does science go to and what role does science have in the society and in the political decision-making.
This is really quite a unique conference in my experience. My impression of this audience is that it certainly includes specialists, but it also includes members of the public. So I think serving an educational function by reaching out to a wider group of people.
The first plenary session was very exciting. It really shows different points of views and the debate, and open a very open debate, which is crucial now in the times of risk assessment for regulatory agencies like EFSA.
I was asked to talk about the drivers of disease emergence, the kind of the underlying causes. The audience asked great questions, and we even were getting them off the internet. People were texting them in. So it seemed like people were very excited and very engaged.
We have really taken big leaps during the last years in understanding the complexity of the gut microbiota. There is a lot more research to be done, especially because the majority of the dominant bacteria, we with the current knowledge, we actually cannot categorize them to beneficial or harmful.
You feel that the people who are here are really passionate about the topics, and this triggers interesting answers from the speakers.
It's actually very difficult to measure multiple stressors in bees. Because they live in an open environment, they're not confined, and they're also very short-lived. It's just difficult to understand what is the stress? Is it nutrition? Is it pesticide exposure? Is it pests or pathogens, things that they normally encounter? How are these things interacting?
The opportunity to have discussions with colleagues, meeting new people, finding out what they're doing. I've been able to make connections with what they're doing and synergies with what I'm doing.
This forum should be a great place and great time to bring here young scientists and to discuss with the highest officers from EFSA, with researchers, scientists from EFSA.
I hope that we are able to bridge the gap between research and the stakeholders, both the authorities and industry, because it's very important that research is aimed to help authorities and industry.
Only the conference is over. The work on the topics that emerged from the conference only starts. So we will integrate this also in our EFSA 2020 strategy, and this will also help EFSA to be an organization contributing more value to the European public health system.